So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are in the conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, David Alaba. One of the most versatile players out there. He's just got...
Goes for goal! A great save, real class.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Ramsey goes looking. Gets the better of his man. Oh, great ball! Sterling is flagged offside. Toni Kroos. That's put paid to a promising move. And here's Messi. And Messi! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He's gone out for a throw-in. And it's Beckham.
Vidal.
Chance to... and the finish! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Beckham standing over it. Beckham goes short. Ronaldo crosses... goes to finish! Beckham plays it short, and he's whipped it in low.
Di Maria
tries to get it forward quickly. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Lobs it in gently. Header! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Ramsey hoists it forward.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Vidal.
And here's Griezmann. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Messi. He's had a goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Beckham with the short one. Toni Kroos plays it back. Has a pop! Ramsey gets it away. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Nedved.
Nedved takes the long option.
And that is going to be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best